HTTV in association with Absolute Warehouse Services. Flo, obviously you were back in the starting lineup this weekend. First of all, how happy were you to be back in the team?
Yeah, I think it's always good as a football player when you get minutes or get games. So I was happy that I could start from the beginning in a big game against a big team away. So I was very happy, and then I try my best to help my teammates.
It was obviously your second start under Jan Zeevert. How hard have you been working in training on off the pitch to show him that you should be in the starting lineup?
To be fair, I'm always the same, so I trained like always. I did my stuff like always, and then yeah, now the decision came that the manager wanted to let me play from the beginning. So I trained hard. I try my best that I can show the manager that I want to play from the beginning, and this time was my turn, so I could start in a nice game for me, so I was happy.
And obviously this weekend now we face Watford, a side that you must get a lot of good memories from.
Yeah, from last year, yes, very good memories. I think was a very, very nice game. I saw today in the morning or yesterday, I'm not sure, a video on Twitter. So it was for me a crazy game. I think it's also the difference between this year and last year. So last year we could win the 50-50 games, and this year maybe not. But last year I think was a great memory, this game at home. So we win this game, I think, the 19th minute when Tomin scored. I think everyone gets crazy, also me. And it was, I think, great memories for all the town, for the club, for the staff and for the fans. I think was a very, very nice game, and then to celebrate at the end like this with the 3 points was very, very nice.
Does it help going into this weekend's match knowing that you have those good memories from the last time Watford came to the John Smiths?
Yeah, sure, but I think also a lot of players has changed, so it's not like last year, but I think the players who had these memories can help the other players who are new or who came new this year, so to tell them how nice it is. And we know Watford is a good team, have good individual players, offensive are very, very strong, so we have to be on our best to get out something of this game.
Like you say, offensively they're very strong. If you are selected, then it'll be a good test for you again to show yourself.
Yeah, sure. I think in the Premier League, every game is you play against the big players. So in each team, they have good individual players, especially in the offensive one. So every game is hard in the Premier League, especially as a defender, and you have to defend these players. But I think it will be a nice game for every one of us.
And we're back in front of the Huddersfield Town supporters.
Yeah, true. This is now, we have to try to give them something back. Their support is amazing. When you see every away game, we are relegated. I think this is not normal that they come and support us. I've never seen this before. And now we are, as you said, we play at home. We have to try to give them these 3 points, and then everyone is happy after this game.